hero and the scholar, the $10 founding father, 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 hero and the scholar, the $10 founding father.
He embodies the word's ability to make a difference.
Hero and the scholar, the $10 founding father without a father. How does a bastard orphan son of a whore and a Scotsman dropped in the middle of a forgotten spot in the Caribbean by Providence, impoverished and squalor, grow up to be a hero and a scholar, the $10 founding father without a father, got a lot farther by working a lot harder, by being a lot smarter, by being a self-starter. By 14, they had placed him in charge of the trade and charter, and every day while slaves were being slaughtered or carted away across the waves, our Hamilton kept his guard up inside. He was longing for something to be a part of. The brother was ready to beg, steal, borrow, or barter. Then a hurricane came and devastation reigned, and our man saw his future drip, dripping down the drain. Put a pencil to his temple, connected it to his brain, and he wrote his first refrain, a testament to his pain. Well, the word got around, they said this kid is insane, man. Took up a collection just to send him to the mainland. Get your education, don't forget from whence you came, and the world is gonna know your name. What's your name, man?
Alexander Hamilton. His name is Alexander Hamilton. And there's a million things he hasn't done, but just you wait, just you wait. When he was 10, his father split, full of it, debt-ridden. 2 years later, see Alex and his mother bedridden, half dead, sitting in their room, sick, the scent thick, and Alex got better, but his mother went quick. Moved in with a cousin, the cousin committed suicide, left him with nothing but ruined pride. Something new inside, a voice saying, Alex, you gotta fend for yourself. He started retreating and reading every treatise on the shelf. There would have been nothing left to do for someone less astute. He would have been dead and destitute without a cent of restitution. Started working, clerking for his late mother's landlord, trading sugar cane and rum and other things he can't afford. Scamming for every book he can get his hands on, planning for the future. See him now as he stands on the bow of a ship headed for a new land. In New York, you can be a new man. The ship is in the harbor now, see if you can spot him. Another immigrant coming up from the bottom. His enemies destroyed his rep, America forgot him. And me, I'm the damn fool that shot him.
Alexander Hamilton, we were waiting in the weeds for you. You could never back down, you always had to speak your mind. But Alexander Hamilton, we could never take your deeds from you. In our cowardice and our shame, we will try to destroy your name. But the world will never be the same, Alexander.
Yeah, I'm the damn genius that shot him. Thank you.
He embodies the word's ability to make a difference.